All right, Charles Oakley said that he doesn't want his jersey retired by the Knicks, and they offered to retire his jersey. I'm going to say this was after, and I believe Sports Illustrated did the article, and they said basically it was after he got through all the Madison Square Garden. But let's talk about it. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon button, share the video. And they need to make James Dolan sell that team because, you know, the Knicks is supposed to be a big market. They historically ain't been winners, especially during most of our lifetimes. But, you know, basketball is better when the Knicks are contending. Let's just be real. It is. And they ain't been contending for a long time. And that shit they doing this season, that don't move me. They not going in the right direction. You know, and the people say, well, they going in the right direction. They not going to win nothing with that core at all. You know, but at the same time, you know, to throw Oakley out the Madison Square Garden, that was wild. You know, that was wild, man, because Oakley embodied everything a Knick was in the 90s, 80s, 80s, 90s. He was a tough guy. He was Michael Jordan bodyguard with the Jordan. I mean, during the, you know, the Bulls era. You know, hell of a basketball player. You know, tough, gritty. That's what the Knicks was about in the 90s. And that was basketball. That was kind of like the end of physical basketball because they was, you know, they was too physical for Jordan. So, you know, they changed the rules. But that's what it's about. And Oakley embodies, you know, that gritty, tough, you know, guy. But at the same time, he said he'd rather have his jersey hanging out the stadium, you know, by the flagpole so people don't have to pay to come in to see the jersey. And I can respect that. And then, you know, he said they trying to, you know, do a retirement thing because it benefit them. He right. It closes the gap and makes sure everything is kosher. And, you know, we made amends with Charles Oakley and we moving in the right direction, but they not. James Dolan can hire Steve Stiles. He can do whatever you want to do, hire many black people as you want to, but we already know what it is. He ain't no different from Donald Sterling. He just ain't full blown showing it. You know, and the Knicks deserve a better owner. You know, if it's Jeff Bezos or somebody else who got the bag, they deserve a better owner, straight up and down. You know, he tossed out Spike Lee. You know, the security team didn't know who Patrick Ewing was. And Patrick Ewing carried the Knicks for years. And you don't, and your fans don't know who he is. Or your security don't know you walk Spike Lee out. Now, I'll go to Brooklyn and root for them. You know? At least Joseph Tsai ain't showing no signs, early signs. He just started on the Nets of being racist. You know, Chris Dudley come there. You ain't going to throw him out. All the losers Phil Jackson did, you ain't throw him out. And if he come back to that, you ain't going to throw him out. I'm telling y'all, that's what it is. In so many words, the players got the power of the NBA to make James Dolan sell that team. Even if they came up with 1,000 fake stories about James, because they do it to us. Look at the Deshaun Watson situation. You know, for him, lesson learned. But for Oak was a good player, man. And I don't blame Oak. I'm not selling my soul. Basically, that's what he said. I'm not selling my soul. Now, they want to start putting, you know, commas behind them ones, behind them numbers. Then they can make a jump for Oakley. Get Oakley. James Dolan got money out there. Get Oakley $1 million under the table. You know what I'm saying? Even though he says sold, not for sale. But shit, it benefits you now. And the most of all with James Dolan is changing. But you can't, a zebra can't change his stripes. A tiger can't change his stripes. So, you know, when you talk about all these, you know, these older guys that stuck in their ways, and people forget, right? So slavery wasn't that long ago. I really think that, you know, it stuck in their ways. There's more racist owners in sports than you know. You know, they just don't all talk. Then you do have some owners that love black players like Dan Snyder. You got some owners like Jerry Jones. Say what you want to say. You ain't really heard a bad player say a bad thing about Jerry Jones. They love him. But James Dolan ain't good for business. You know, they should have been made him sell that team. But, you know, it is what it is. The Knicks should be a contender every year. You know, like Boston. Fall off a little bit, come back, be good. That's how they should at least be. But, you know, Charles Oakley said, you can check it out on SportsIllustrated.com. He, you know, basically declined his retired jersey because he ain't selling his soul. But, hey. Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to check out the NBA Talk playlist. Don't forget we on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. You can reach out if you have a business question, inquiry, sponsorship, video request. All that social media links, description. Fast way to reach me, Twitter, then Facebook, then Instagram. Want to make a financial donation? Cash App, CJGood313. That's in the description. PayPal link there as well, too. Sorry for the fan and air conditioning. It's a little bit hot in Detroit. Bye. But I appreciate the love and support. One time for the one time. Good Fellow Sports TV. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Peace.